A terrible story. The body of an English teacher was at last found. She had been missing since July the 1st. Her name is Alice Hodgkinson. She was from Nottingham. Actually, she had been teaching in Tokyo, Japan. She was 20 years old. Her family members said she was an intelligent, adventurous, confident, caring young woman with a tremendous sense of humor. The body of an English teacher who went missing in Japan has been found. Alice Hodgkinson from Nottingham was reported missing by her manager on July the 1st after she failed to arrive at work in Tokyo. Nottinghamshire Police said there were not believed to be any suspicious circumstances surrounding her death. The 28-year-old family members The 28-year-old family said she was an intelligent, adventurous, confident, caring young woman with a tremendous sense of humor. The Foreign Office said it was supporting her family at this difficult time and was in contact with local authorities in Japan. Ms. Hodgkinson taught at Shane English School and lived in the neighboring Kanagawa prefecture. Her family paid tribute to friends and family in the UK and Japan who helped with efforts to find her. Their support at this difficult time has been truly humbling, they said. This news from BBC, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.